know, when the shuttle exploded, I was getting ready to work for the Facts of Life as a staff writer, and I was so deeply blown away by the shuttle exploding, I quit my job as a staff writer on the sitcom and decided to write a serious play about the Challenger blowing up. So that's what led me to do fancier kind of work.